Duke has a lot of problems when he meets people. He wants to jump on him. I'm going to borrow you. I don't want you to talk to him, touch him, or look at him. I have to control the stranger, and I have to control the dog. I want to teach him how to behave. I want you, if he looks at me, I want you to take a little step closer. Good, 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 good. I'm ready to snap the leash. A little closer. Good. Now, I could just have you turn and walk away. Just walk away. And I reward him for just not jumping. And then I'll have you come back again. Sit. Good, good. And he's got to be looking at me. Kind of turn around. Good, good. Keep turning. Keep turning. Good, good, good. Keep turning to the face of the camera. And then get a little closer to him. Good, good. Yes. And now we'll do a little bit reminiscent of my working with off. And take it. I could do it with my hand. Off. And then I touch him without him touching me with his claw or his mouth. Get a little closer and hold your hand right in front of him. Off. And I rub his chest. No, stop the feet. Okay, keep your hand there though. Off. Rub his chest. Good, sit. No, keep. Try it again. Good. Rub his chest. No, sit. Go ahead. Sit. Please. Okay, let me just start again. Off. Good. Good sit. Good sit. I've been working on it. Get a little closer. Off. No, sit. Or just keep your hand right there. Don't move. Let me get, okay, now touch. No, stop. Good. Good. Rub his chest. We got to stop. Rub his chest. Sit. Go ahead, rub his chest. Okay, there we go. It took a little bit. I'm glad I have a camera that moves. Keep rubbing his chest. Up, sit. Good, good, good. Good, good. Here, now let me put a treat in your hand and hold it up. And hold your hand. Palm up, put it under his face, and walk away. That was hard, but that's a dog that wants to jump all over people, and we were able to get it to where we pushed it a little bit, where I want to be able to touch him without him touching me. He's just getting it with me. Now I've got to have that carryover strength. Thanks a lot.